이 표현을 직역하면 누군가의 희망과 꿈을 무언가의 핀으로 고정시키다 라는 의미인데 결국 희망과 꿈을 걸다 라는 의미가 되는 것이죠.
I know you were pinning your hopes on the ICO. I know you were pinning your hopes on the ICO. I know you were pinning your hopes on the ICO. I know you were pinning your hopes on the ICO. I know you were pinning your hopes on the ICO. I know you were pinning your hopes on the ICO.
Do not pin your hopes and dreams on transport planes. Do not pin your hopes and dreams on transport planes. Do not pin your hopes and dreams on transport planes. Do not pin your hopes and dreams on transport planes. Do not pin your hopes and dreams on transport planes. Do not pin your hopes and dreams on transport planes.
You've been asking me to pin my hopes on a fictitious situation. You've been asking me to pin my hopes on a fictitious situation. You've been asking me to pin my hopes on a fictitious situation. You've been asking me to pin my hopes on a fictitious situation. You've been asking me to pin my hopes on a fictitious situation. You've been asking me to pin my hopes on a fictitious situation.
오늘도 시청해 주셔서 대단히 감사합니다. 여러분의 구독, 좋아요는 매일매일 영상을 제작하는데 매우 큰 힘이 됩니다. 감사합니다.